Shaquille O'Neal was talking with Business Insider, and here's what he had to say. Quote, I told Rick Barry I'd rather shoot 0% than shoot underhand. I am too cool for that. Jalen, is being too cool to shoot underhand, even if it could improve your free throw percentage, a soft move or a boss move?
Only for Shaq. He was the coolest big guy to play in the NBA since Wilt Chamberlain. For those who don't know about the Big Dipper, he epitomized cool for all decades. He put up numbers on and off the floor that have been and will always be unmatched. But for Shaquille O'Neal, a fun-loving big that accomplished so much, a four-time champion, an all-time great, he could get away with a comment like that because he still was able to find ways to achieve things that most people, mere mortals like myself, will never get close to. But you can't, if you're not him, actually fix your mouth to say this as an active player, because that's not something media fans and coaches, and particularly your teammates, want to hear.
I see. I love this. I think this is a boss move. It's like no one looks at Shaquille O'Neal's career and says, oh, yeah, only if he could shoot free throws, maybe he would have been better. He's an all-time legend. Top 10, top whatever you want to say it. He is a legendary basketball player with rings on rings, rings from different teams. And it's like, no, he doesn't need to prove anything. Do you know what he did? You throw him the ball. He turns around. He dunks on everybody with people hanging all over him. And then he has to go. The free throws he shot were and one free throws. And he's like, you know what? I already got the hoop. I'll miss it regardless or whatever. I definitely support Shaquille on this one. It's not like anyone looks at Shaquille O'Neal's career and says, oh, he could have been better. He was great. He was dominant for years. And unfortunately, you were on the other side of some of that dominance from time to time.
Well, but he represents the exception, not the rule. You wouldn't implore DeAndre Jordan to feel that way. You would hope he'd go out and do what Andre Drummond did this year, continue to work and get better from the charity stripe. And also, Andre Robertson in OKC playing on the perimeter. You want to see him go to the line and try anything if he's going to shoot a better percentage.